At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.